Biogas International developed an innovative digester. What are the peculiarities of this plant?
Well, for one, it has no moving parts. Two, it combines the use of renewable energy by heating directly from the sun. So that increases the temperature of the biogas system and increases the output. And then three, it completely processes all the material that is going through it because it has a long resident time and a flexible top that absorbs all the gas that is produced. So it's able to completely break down any material that is put into it, and the output is high quality fertilizer and biomethane.
Okay, how has been the digester deployed in Kenya?
Well, it started off as a project that was aimed at pastoralists who move around and have been destroying a lot of forests because they were cutting down trees. So that was the primary target. However, it was adopted by farmers because of the high quality fertilizer. So it has been deployed mostly in farming areas around the country. So I think over 500 systems have already been sold across the country. Together with the International Fund for Agricultural Development, the digester has been taken to other parts of Africa, including Cape Verde, Rwanda, Ghana, I think some in Nigeria, Nepal, and India.
Okay. Did you face some challenges? If so, how did you solve them?
Yes, there were many challenges that were faced in the process, and essentially they were challenges based on feedback from the users. So some of it had to do with the design of the system. So it was changed every time there was a problem, then a new version was created. Some of it had to do with in places where there were very high temperatures, so you couldn't achieve biomethane production because it would kill all the bacteria. So they had to make modifications of the heating channel so that you could have wind passing through to cool the biogas systems. So as it moved along, with every time a new challenge was faced, then a new innovation was brought to the system. So from the time the first flexi biogas system was created in, I think, 2011, to the version that is now being deployed into the market, there have been possibly 15 to 20 alterations every step or every time there was a challenge. And the latest innovation has been increasing the scale of the system from a domestic size system to one that can be used for commercial and even municipal systems. So it is constantly evolving based on both the challenges and also the opportunities that it presents.
What are the advantages for the Kenyan people that install this plant?
The biggest advantage is energy independence, especially for women in the rural areas. They no longer have to go out to look for energy for cooking. They don't have to fetch firewood. They just use the waste that they generate at home. They don't even need to have a cow to have this biogas system. Any organic waste goes into the system and produces the gas. The second advantage is the increase in productivity of the land because of the high quality fertilizer that is produced from the biogas system. The third benefit also in the rural areas is that in cases where there's a lot of gas, some of it can be converted to electricity and used to power high-powered tools that can be used on the farm. It's also used for processing, like drying of foods. So there are many cumulative advantages of having a lot of gas that have been achieved with this system.
And in what sectors can this digester be applied?
It can be applied in the agricultural sector, it can be applied in the food processing sector, it can be applied in municipal waste, it can be applied in, food processing, municipal, domestic, and agricultural. Those are the key sectors that the system can be used in.